to grow chili peppers, in this video you will learn how to grow chili plants so that they produce a lot of hot peppers. You can grow peppers can both indoors and outdoors. First step, germinate chili seeds. The best time to germinate your chili seeds will, of course, vary depending on where in the world you are living and whether you are growing outdoors and indoors using grow lights, even though it is cold. For example, like in January and February in the Northern Hemisphere, the perfect time to start germinating chili seeds is during these months. This will give your pepper plants plenty of time to grow and ripen before the end of the summer. The chili seeds need a lot of warmth to germinate, and the best temperature is above 25, but below 30. Put your seeds in some water for about 24 hours. After the coating of the chili seeds has been softened, you can place your chili seeds in a moist paper towel or a peat pellet. Place the seeds somewhere warm and or place them in a plastic bag or Ziploc bag for about 2 weeks. If you are growing your peppers indoors, place the pots on a warm and sunny windowsill, and if you are growing outdoors, you should place your seedlings in a heated greenhouse. Keep the soil evenly moist, but be aware, if it gets too wet, the seedlings may get fungus and die. If you are growing your own chili plants outdoors, they should be gradually acclimatized to outdoor conditions over a period of 7 to 10 days. Once acclimatized, move them into well-prepared beds of fertile, moist, well-drained soil. Chilies thrive best in a warm climate, and they can be grown in pots undercover in a warm greenhouse or polytunnel. If you are growing chili indoors, put the plants on a sunny windowsill, in a grow box, grow tent, under grow lights. Growing chilies with grow lights will extend the season, and you can, of course, germinate your seeds anytime during the year. When growing peppers indoors, you should also move the plants to larger containers as they grow bigger. Some chili varieties may produce flowering shoots quite early, and to get a better yield, you can prune the plants. One way to this is to punch out the growing tip of the first flowering shoots. This will promote more branching, and the chili plant will grow bushier. In the end, a plant with more branches can, of course, produce more hot chili pods. After pruning the chili plants, you can add an organic high nitrogen fertilizer to help them recover. Chili peppers mature over several weeks and can be harvested as soon as they are large enough, whether still green or fully colored.